Yeah, he kind of looks like the Penguin.
Watch wallet cash.
Getting right to the point, aren't you?
This goes through you.
Oh, you too, huh?
Hey, you heard him, man.
Just walk away, gentlemen.
What are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made one coming here.
I'm Batman, damn it.
Kills you. And him.
Gentlemen.
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp.
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do.
I love the accent.
Come here. Think that'll do?
Stay down.
Damn. He's all over this guy.
This used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
Where's your umbrella? Impale him with the umbrella. Oh, damn. That was his skull.
Mine! You hear that?
Think they heard you.
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, there. Good as new.
Happens a lot.
Woo! That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
Well, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shanked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
It's been what? 2 decades?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now,
glad for that.
I'm trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this.
Screw it up.
This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
You're right.
Well, those were better days.
That they were. Yeah. Thought we'd grow up to be kings, I did.
Sorry, guys.
Both of us. This city chews right through people.
Nom nom.
Mum committed to Arkham. Dad.
Oops.
Ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. Damn. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know.
That's horrible.
Told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential. Now all I got is this park.
Lost my parents too, though.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
Yeah, so was I.
Made himself right at home. That oily... Oh.
Wish wasn't
I
invited.
Punched that grin to the back of his throat.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
Falcone made a stack of cash in corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And...
off a bridge?
It'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement. Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, no?
Grim? You're talking to Batman.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in.
You are?
Which brings me to you, Bruce.
Oh?
You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, We're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm your enemy. Oz.
That remains to be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Well, depends what side that is, exactly.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Press conference for new hospital starts soon. Car waiting on south side of park. From Alfred. That looks spooky as hell. Well, that's Arkham Asylum, yeah. Would that say hyper-aggression?
Mr. Wayne, over here! Right here!
This way!
Yeah, hyper-aggression.
Bruce, Bruce.
Enough photos.
Oh, okay, okay. Pretty sure you have enough photos, guys.
Of Bruce Wayne? Never.
It's enough paparazzi. I know you love me.
Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane.
Alpha needs a talk.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And the rate of death and suicide inside the asylum itself is truly terrifying.
He's gonna notice.
Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Hey, I wasn't done texting. Parents would be honored.
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost.
Spider-Man.
That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Green Goblin. No? Let's put a dent in crime.
With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Healing. Nothing more than healing.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank
you. Vale.
With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Its day has passed.
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
Nope.
You even spoke with him behind closed doors.
Oh, that, yeah. Falcone's no friend.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
Gonna get in trouble here. GCPD is
but
here?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
I doubt your evidence.
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
Wrong.
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Oh my
Could
God.
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What aren't you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from.
I'll kill you
Everyone
all.
Controls my territory. We'll talk later.
Wait, did I
everyone,
say that?
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you.
I know.
The police are inside the manor.
Why are they inside the manor?
Hey, hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
Making a mistake.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake. Maybe you did.
What warrants
Alfred,
did's,
keep
warrant?
Keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
Why do we have a warrant? Because Falcone came in?
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises.
Oh, the evidence?
The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
What do you expect to find?
The guy doing your taxes.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
Huh.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
He's corrupt.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill yeah, really. Knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
So this guy can just issue warrants just for the hell of it? Without a reason? Aren't, like, we supposed to know the reason of the warrant? I don't know how it works for sure, but... Guys are ransacking the place. You don't want to break that. Well, as long as the picture's alright.
Bruce! Stay back!
Take whatever you want!
You don't have to do this.
Oh, the humanity. Monarch Theater.
Bruce.
Didn't he only have two tickets now in the Batcave?
Bruce?
Is one missing? I might have seen it wrong. I don't know.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
Is that Vicky Vale? Yeah, it is Vicky Vale. No problem at all.
It's
It's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
Yeah, really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention.
You can.
Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear.
Yeah, really.
Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran. Not every day you get to go after a Wayne.
Hill wants me out of the picture because with my backing, Harvey wins in a landslide. All signs point to Hill.
You're or a kingmaker, Mr. Wayne. And Harvey Dent is Gotham's knight in shining armor just waiting for the crown. You're the first target on Hill's list. By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
She's right. Give the quote.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
That story is pure fiction.
This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
Then you make sure they hear it, Miss Vale.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
She wants me on top, huh? Bruce will remember that.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence.
What's the anniversary of his dad?
District attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Okay. Slamming it down.
What the hell's going on?
Oh.
Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Someone's after me.
Someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is.
Feel good up there?
Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises.
They took a picture.
Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
You owe me!
You owe me an explanation.
And I will get you one. Straight from Mayor Hill's mouth. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
Falcone.
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser.
Oh, didn't God, tell him what he wanted to hear.
Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. Oh. I got a habit of being late.
What happened to her?
No, just glad you made it.
Is he beating the crap out of her?
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selina.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Catwoman.
Just election nonsense.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
I think we'd both welcome a change of topic.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
Not gonna say I think we met.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle.
So, Two-Face and Catwoman together?
The strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Sorry.
Selina's new to town.
Does she know?
I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
I'd take that ride.
Your eye.
Get that shiner.
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right?
I wasn't gonna say shiner.
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Did you see the guy?
It's not your fault.
Did you at least get a look at the guy?
Good enough to make an ID.
I'll get Gordon down to GCPD to work on a lineup. It's probably long gone by now.
Does he have a cape?
Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Yeah, your zip drive.
Sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
So, what do you do for a living?
Cat burglar.
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
We know who she is, guys.
Stock market, huh?
Should I even bother asking her these
Something
questions?
Like that. At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it.
Ooh.
Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey,
Matt, your Jack customer you are calling has been disconnected. So I know who you are. Do you know who I am? Oh God, she does. Look at that. She knows. So easily?
Nice to meet the real you.
Don't get any ideas.
In case you're getting any ideas.
That was quick.
No one would believe you.
Right. This explains a lot, actually.
Oh?
How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the eye.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse?
Lawful good, baby.
I have to. But you... Why take the risk?
I think you know enough already. The rest is my secret.
And here I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing.
Can't tell you all my goods.
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back.
I threw it out.
This is awkward for me.
Dog ate it.
I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Back, Guano.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling gun.
I'm more interested in how I can use you.
Oh, that's nice.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
What are you working for?
Looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed. And I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me.
Starting to like this metaphor.
If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. In
you
fact,
don't need
I spend
me.
Most of my time avoiding them.
No, you don't need my help. You seem pretty capable of handling this yourself.
Oh, I intend to. Just give me back the drive and I'll be on my merry little way.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
Told you it's full of back, Guano.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
Who's the employer?
Now.
No. Give me the drive.
Please?
Selina, please give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to.
Yeah.
Okay, Bruce. Seeing as I'm screwed either way.
More metaphor. Contact.
He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
Where are you supposed to meet him?
I'll borrow your outfit.
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
You're late. I'm late.
Everything okay here?
Yeah, we gotta go.
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Meow. Warehouse 133, don't screw it up.